I'm very happy to share exactly how our GenAI capabilities can accelerate your development projects. Let's imagine you want to add a custom field to an SAP S/4HANA cloud application. Here's a sneak peek of how Joule can support. In this video, we're going to extend the Manage Customer Returns app in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. To start, we'll launch the Extensibility Wizard, which is the new starting point to build extensions, whether they are on stack or side by side. In our example, we want to create a custom field, so we'd select that option. By launching the wizard from the specific business app, it knows the business context and can provide it pre-filtered to the user. From here, we can launch Joule to create the custom field. In this case, we asked to create a new field called Tracking Number for customer returns. Thanks to Joule's ABAP developer capabilities, we can use natural language and it will understand the business context behind our request. While Joule is thinking, let me just mention that the ABAP developer capabilities will go GA next year in Q1 2025. So consider this a preview of what's to come. Joule identifies the related business context and asks us to confirm. We want the first option, sales documents. Joule will take this new information into account and provide the relevant properties. It even added a character length of 30 without having this information in our prompt, because it knows that this is the most common length for tracking numbers. We also asked to enable this custom field so it can be used in the Customer Returns OData API. Without any extra details, Joule will find and recommend the applicable API. And that's it. By accepting Joule's recommendations, you can quickly and easily create a custom field. Now let's turn to another example of how you can apply Joule capabilities to increase productivity. Let's say we want to fill the tracking number field we created before with real data. We'd use SAP Build Code and the SAP Cloud Application Programming Model to develop a service that retrieves a tracking number from a third party, for example, DHL, a logistics company. To do so, we'd need to create business logic that connects to this external service. The great thing is, you can now also do that with Joule. Let me show you how. From the SAP Build lobby, I can open my SAP Build Code project. From here, I've already created the data model and the service model, and I've added the tracking number, and I've also added the external service to the project. So now let's add the app logic together. We can click here, add logic. Here I can just leave the default values, and I am going to add my description. Perfect. I'm going to configure the event handler before and create, and then I can launch the code editor. And as we can see here, Joule already has the description that I added as the initial prompt. So I can just click here. And while Joule is syncing, let me also mention that you can now also edit the data and service models with Joule as well. So as you can see, we are continuously adding to Joule capabilities to support our developer community. All right, so let's see what Joule came back with. The code looks good. So I can just accept and continue building my extension and SAP build. This is another great example of how GenAI can accelerate custom development projects. Now, let's switch back to the SAP Build lobby, where I can access all my development projects. For all our ABAP developers out there, we're excited to share that you can now create and manage your ABAP Cloud projects from the SAP Build lobby. When you click Create and choose to build an application, you'll see the new ABAP Cloud option. And when you select that, you'll be able to select the system that has already been pre-configured by your admin. You can connect to any ABAP environment, whether that's the SAP S/4HANA Cloud ABAP environment or the SAP BTP ABAP environment, and either create a new package or choose an existing one, which is what I will do. We have one for customer returns and then just next. And here you choose a project name and description and click create. And this automatically launches the ABAP development tools in Eclipse, where you can see the package. And then from here, you can continue your development as you normally would. So that's everything that I wanted to show you today. I know it was a lot, so before I go, let me try to summarize the key highlights. Thanks to SAP Build Lobby, we have a unified developer experience that enables fusion development and fosters collaboration. And our business-savvy GenAI capabilities support a variety of different use cases and personas, from key users to pro code developers, from on-stack extensions to side-by-side.